that doesn't bore somebody, I don't know what the fuck would, dude. But yeah, he was banned at with 817 minutes left on the timer. So if he comes back in like 7 more minutes, must be counting as a temporary ban or something. He's coming back like every 10 minutes on the dot.
Nah, he's being permanent each time.
I know, but
he's connecting with new IPs and IDs.
Well, that would only take like 10 seconds to do. Why does he take 10 minutes?
I don't know.
I'm just glad he's the exact opposite of Elder God Heavy.
Homing Big Gay, indeed.
I fell again. Damn it. I keep falling off the roof. It's super annoying. Why?
That's ridiculous if he is.
Dude, who would go to that extent to do that?
Like, that would just be absurd.
But no, like, he's connecting from new IPs each time as well.
Sheesh.
This guy is just fucking dedicated.
Oh. How do you do, guys?
Yeah, dude,
guys.
I've never seen somebody so dedicated to get to one server. I mean, he could just leave and go to literally any other server
that's,
and probably get away
see,
with it for
most people
half
would
an
do.
Hour.
That's what most yeah. sane people would do.
He could go get away with it for like an hour in some other emptier server, but here he
yeah.
is.
That's what a sane person would do, but this man is clearly, like, mentally ill.
So there's been this red sniper on your battle mets for the past, like, half an hour that has a pocket medic the whole time, and it's like, this pocket medic's been ubering the sniper and just chilling, and, like,
yeah,
that's
that would
annoying.
Be Alex. Alex and Ding Dong.
No, it's not Alex, it's K4.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Huh.
And the CEO of no one cares about you, CEO of counterterrorism. Stop fucking Ubering the sniper.
Uber's a sniper.
Yeah, Uber.
Oh yeah, it's an Uber charge.
And the more annoying thing is that
there's so many ways to go and take him out. He's just sitting there.
I didn't ever say it was wrong. I just said it's fucking dumb.
Sans said on Discord, Mom said it's okay. I can do what I want.
I didn't say it on Discord. What are you talking about?
Mom says it's my turn on the Xbox.
I got one of them.
Mom says it's my turn on the entertainment box.
What's okay? Pocketing a sniper? Of course it's okay. Why wouldn't that be okay?
It's just fucking annoying. Because it's all they've been doing for the past half an hour.
Is he using the vaccinator?
No. He's using the medigun.
Well, then it could be worse.
No, but he's
actually
getting
have a
Ubered.
Fucking chance to kill him.
No one gives a fuck about you, CEO of counterterrorism.
That's... Listen, he's my son. He has autism. Just forgive him.
Medic, it's Colin. You got time to look into something for me?
Donka here, Donka!
Why is there a sentry there?
Now this is cancer.
Ready to charge! Let's go.
Yeah, just have fun with
doctor
that,
here, doctor.
It's honestly just no fun to snipe against vaccinator. It's like the no fun allowed version of medic.
I have 6 health and I am hidden.
Thank you!
I'm kinda trapped. I can't go anywhere right now. And I only have 6 health.
I am
hey, Please don't do it. Medic. Thank
you. Charge me here, doctor.
Fuck. Why?
I am charged. Some of you
don't. Blue team is a bunch of intermentions.
Wait, why do I only have one charge for my thing?
Slash whoosh cringe nor me. Ah!
Pretty sure there's a gun up there.
Oh, I switched to melee, but I didn't have a chance to switch to it. I was expecting you to come around the corner, guns blazing.
What'd you set it to, Anna?
Okay, there's no fucking way. I'm like getting headshot as soon as I step off of the battlements, and like I'm doing a thermal thruster and I'm strafing and doing good things to not get shot in the head. I keep getting shot in the fucking head.
It's not good.
We sounds like a trauma. Sincerely apologize for that random crit.
Anna, what did you set your DPI to? Wow, that's a big change.
I air blasted. Did you see the effect?
I am charged.
Yep, I waited until you shot it.
No. I saw the arrow moving. I right clicked. And then
but
what's the window on that?
I waited until I thought you might air blast. Like because when you see me pull the string back, most pyros instinctively air blast immediately.
No, I wasn't
so I
watching
waited
you.
Half a second.
I was,
well that's your problem, you should have been watching.
I was looking for the arrow and right clicking.
Try harder.
Okay, well he's not the fuck here, so I can't.
Watch out.
Now he's back. God. It's a lot more difficult when there's rockets and bullets as well.
Sorry man, that's gotta feel bad, Angie. What's your mouse sensitivity at in the game, Anna?
Yeah.
Damn, that's high. That high with DPI.
Mouse sensitivity in-game multiplies your DPI, so if that's 3.59 in-game, and then how much does she play on DPI?
1600.
So that's 1600 times 3.59.
That's crazy.
That's how much DPI she plays at.
I didn't know that's how it worked. That's kind of neat.
Yeah. Go watch Bandy's video on sensitivity if you want more information.
I might do that.
What happened to all my health? What?
Ooh, I'm sorry.
Little push. Hey, Australian, look at that.
Help!
Beggar's bazooka laser guided with Chris. Dear God.
Oh. That sounds horrifying.
It was. It, I assure
you. It doesn't sound. It is horrifying.
Oh, jeez. Where the hell that spy come from?
That's a sentry. Ow.
Come get some. We both got a medic. Or just stay back there and die. That works.
Bro, what is it with all the snipers?
On your
this
team or our
team? A lot of snipers come to the server to flex against other snipers. It's becoming that spot.
Okay, I guess that works.
Sniper main hangout.
Yeah, that's pretty much what 2-4 is.
What else are you gonna do here? Play demo or soldier?